Hello and welcome back to Catatonic Gaming. Yes, we can. This is Josh's third attempt. This is Josh's third attempt at the game, and this is gonna be the winner.
God, I hope so, because if this isn't the winner...
If this isn't the winner, it means... Okay, see, here's the thing. If this isn't the winner, you wouldn't be seeing this right now. Because we've made an executive decision that if it takes more than this time, we're not going to bother showing you guys anymore, because nobody gives a damn about all our failures.
Yep.
This is coming from us, too, who have had a lot of failures put on this channel.
At this point, we just want to win this. We want to win and end this madness so we can move on with our lives. Okay.
I'm just clearing my throat. Sorry, fam. Something will happen here in a second. I'm Janice, J-Nice, aka hashtag. This is real, and that I'm not trying to get famous
on the internet. Let's start this shite. I like how it begins. I always forget these controls.
What, the invert?
Fucking atrocious.
Yeah, it's something.
Somebody's walking around.
It's me. Walking around.
Oh, no, it sounded like walking around on a hardwood floor. That was carpet you on.
No, I think that's just the footsteps. Oh, what's the...
Your sink's on. And you're not walking.
Also, I wasn't walking and someone else was walking.
Yep, nope, that's definitely somebody else.
I told you. Friend.
Hey, friends.
Have you noticed during Meat Boy, we talk more about, like, life things and things that happen, but here we talk about strictly what's going on in the game.
Gosh, you didn't turn it off.
I pressed buttons.
Boy, you didn't turn it off.
No, you gotta press nobody else knows. A.
I pressed
I'm sorry, what were you saying?
No, you didn't.
No, I'm sorry. No, you didn't. During Meat Boy, we talk about things that go on outside of Meat Boy, but during this, we only talk about this game.
Essentially, yeah, because this is the kind of...
Because I'm boring.
There's
okay,
just so much
I'm
going
sorry,
on
I'm sorry, but the lady... Can we talk about the lady?
What lady?
Your phone's ringing. You have to get the phone because it talks about demonology.
The fucking lady in that hallway when we were walking to go into that hallway and she walks past like, hey guys, how's it going? I'm here.
What's up, mates?
Yeah, I don't like that one.
Abby, hey.
Oh wow, that's loud.
Hey, I just got off the phone with Kyle. He said you were having trouble with your house or
Abby.
Something. Is everything
Abby.
Okay?
You mean Kyle was actually concerned?
No. Kyle was complaining like he usually
yeah, that,
does.
That was
don't
a delay.
Kyle's
this is some of the worst voice acting I've ever
heard.
Oh, yeah,
it really is.
Well, if you want to just skip it, just click the same button and walk
No, I like listening to how terrible they are.
Boy was a good dog. And
he was a good dog. Nice dog.
Well, it's no wonder you'd be stressed out.
No wonder you'd be stressed out. Do you need, like...
Anyway,
I'll come over. We'll
Kyle
have
and Heather and I are meeting up at Gringo's later tonight if you want to come along.
Gringo's?
I don't know,
they're meeting up at Gringo's.
That's
right. That was really high pitched.
Yeah, she hit an octave that I've never heard
that
before.
That was like straight up my ear, too.
Yes.
Yeah, that was like a new octave. That was an octopus. Like, you've hit a whole new level.
Nope.
Why can't I move?
Oh, you have to click A.
You gotta, yeah.
You gotta stop talking.
You gotta leave the phone.
Oh, weird.
You've got an interesting setup right now because it's like.
Casey,
well, I need to get
Casey's,
my ankle out of the way.
Josh and I are in our usual seats, and but Janice is sitting in her usual seat, but Casey's also sitting on Janice's lap.
On well, this dick.
I swear to God, if she's there, okay, we'll good. We'll
she's
good.
Sitting on this dick.
Get rid of the dog food. Is that possible?
I don't know.
Click on the dog food. Click on the dog food.
The dog food somewhere in particular, though?
That's the dog food you just passed.
Yeah, I could have sworn it's been in that closet, but then Casey has been like, no.
I don't think so.
You thought it was the actual bowl that they were referring to, but I'm honestly not sure. Mm-hmm. Whose leg is it? Okay, it's yours.
It's fine.
I don't want to be groping Janice. I don't think she'd like it.
Nope, I think I'd punch you in the face real hard.
Oh, that's sweet. You two are friends.
You know something? I'm glad I met Artie. He's pretty cool. Touch me one more time, I dare you.
Are your knees ticklish like that? When people do that weird like...
Oh, the safe's
sometimes
in here again.
It depends.
Okay,
it is in here? Okay, cool. At least we know where the safe is. And hopefully the numbers appear on the floor beneath the stairs again.
It depends on the order.
No, I know. I'm just saying, hopefully we actually know where it lands this time.
Well,
it's not
yeah.
random, like last
it
time.
It depends on the order of how we get
the
events
order of
done.
Events, yes.
What are we doing first?
Whatever happens first.
Yeah, you kind of just gotta do whatever happens. Like
something.
So.
Oh, that was your Atlas guy. Your Atlas guy broke.
Is that sound?
Yes, you're at
Yeah, that's the sound of the guy holding the roll. Janice is just going to town licking Casey's arm right now.
That's mostly her shoulder.
That's weird.
That's... Leave.
Okay, bye.
Leave.
Are you sure you want me to?
Okay, bye.
gross.
I do it all the time. She loves when I lick her.
Okay,
she especially
friends.
Loves it when I take my tongue and I lick the inside of her nose.
Ew, why would you do that?
Because she gets
icky.
Because she gets so mad. Because she gets so mad. That's why I do it.
It's so nasty.
It makes her statue of like, ooh, that's creepy.
It's like an Aztec. Yeah, it's like an Aztec.
Probably your statue.
Now. This guy's super like abstract.
Look for the doggy everything grave. You own in a box to the left.
In the closet. That's my stuff. If I bought it, then
please don't touch.
You know I really hate Beyonce. Sorry, Beyonce.
She
actually, no, I don't know her as an individual, so I don't hate her, but I just don't like her music.
Don't make fun of Queen Bey.
I'm just saying, I have never met her on a personal level, so I don't know if she's a cool individual or not, so I have no opinion on her personality.
That barrel was
I don't hate her, but I do not like her music, but that has a different complete thingy for over... Bah!
Can we talk about how the dog's barking?
There's handprints on the door.
Spooky.
Spooky, scary.
Oh, he's closer. He's closer.
Yeah, he's real close.
It's because we're getting
He just got even closer.
And now he's gone.
Now he's on a wall somewhere.
Yeah, he'll be on a wall somewhere.
Now he's back.
Your deodorant smells very nice, Casey.
She bought it at the dollar store.
I did, actually.
Oh, good job.
Dollar make me holla.
Honey boo boo chow.
Honey boo boo chow.
Stop.
Don't even like trash on Honey Boo Boo, man. Honey Boo Boo's a shit.
If you say so.
She likes Mountain Dew, so I guess it makes her cool.
She likes cheese doodles, too, or whatever.
Cheese doodles. She also likes spaghetti with ketchup on it.
Yeah, well, she's gross as hell. I'm not saying she's a good role model. I'm saying, like...
Honey Boo Boo, you will never be a good role model.
Honey Boo Boo is my spirit animal. No, I always tell people that Gary Busey is my spirit animal.
I love Gary Busey. Oh, he's so funny.
Oh, yep, all right.
Cool.
Get in there.
Nice. Things are happening.
Good. Isn't there supposed to be blood?
No, something needs to run up the stairs.
Mom.
I hate that noise.
Mom. Pick up things.
Stop. You're not irreplaceable, stuck in my head.
I don't blame you.
Grab the fish. Grab the fish.
You got the fish.
You must not know about me.
I can never know.
Oh, I didn't mean to go to bed.
In a minute. What?
I didn't mean to go to bed.
In a minute, baby.
It doesn't matter what I'm saying. She can't hear me.
You must not know about me. I can never know that you. But tomorrow, don't you ever for a second get to what?
She's irreplaceable.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you're welcome.
She's one of a kind.
Baby, oh, yes, she is.
Baby's a dime.
Yes.
Can I have a sip of your drink, sir?
There's not much left, but absolutely.
Thanks, man. That's disgusting.
Oh, it's amazing.
NOS is delicious.
Actually, wait.
Better than Red Bull.
It's passion fruit, man.
Is that what it is? I always thought it was pineapple.
No, it's passion fruit.
Go back in the bathroom. Ugh. Go chill. Take a shit.
Pee.
I like the way Janice said it better. That was G.
Go drown yourself in the tub.
Like my reflection?
I love it. You must be a midget or a vampire.
No, he's Bruce Willis. He's been dead the whole time. He's the ghost.
Oh!
Spoiler for Sixth Sense, by the way.
Yeah, you can't.
Wow!
Honestly, this is like a 20-year.
Yeah, if you
I've never seen that movie.
Well,
really?
Too late.
I haven't.
Spoiler alert, Bruce Willis is dead.
Yeah, he's dead the whole time.
I'm kidding. I've seen the movie.
Well, you know, nobody likes a liar.
I like liars.
I
just kidding.
Calling you a truther.
I ain't drunk.
You call me a liar? I ain't calling you a trooper!
Can we talk about how Casey just jumps at everything?
She does.
Oh, it's my favorite.
Don't worry.
Please. Hey, what you doing, Jeremy?
Artie, you just scared the shit out of me, but that was just because he was rubbing his foot on my leg.
I'm taking
sorry,
from
I got
you.
Excited. Alright, fine, I got Josh.
Yeah, that's fun on
it's
that.
Fine.
Josh can be the big spoon, as I like being the small spoon anyways.
Good, I got a bit of a size difference on you, bro.
Oh, God.
Casey and I jetpack.
Yep.
Do you? That's cute, man.
Dude, I love being freaking cuddled.
Jetpacking's a shit.
Dude, hell yeah. Jetpacking, it's when the person who is being the big spoon in cuddling is actually smaller.
Phone again.
Oh!
Because then it's like they're
like
a backpack.
I being the big spoon.
I love...
Yeah, I haven't cuddled in a very long time.
Somebody
please
hold
me.
Casey. Please hold me.
Casey, hold me.
I think it was something in your house talking to you.
Probably something in my house talking to me.
Hey, Josh, I think it was something in your house talking to you.
Artie, I think it was something in his house talking to him.
It was something
Guys,
in my
I
house
think
talking
it was something. You got scared.
No, I just wanted to know who was tickling my armpit.
I'm sorry.
Let's just all touch him at once. I don't. It's so uncomfortable.
We both know. We all know I don't enjoy being touched, right?
Touch.
Right?
Touch. Touch. Touch.
Mom.
Come on, you've got two mildly attractive women and a handsome as hell man.
I have two very attractive women and a handsome as hell man.
What are we looking at?
Okay, never mind. I thought there was something written on your dog's grave that wasn't there before.
If you see something written there, because we clearly haven't, don't feel like rewinding at this point, because we are recording, please like, comment, and subscribe.
Or at least tell us what it was.
Or tell us what it was.
That's what comment is for.
Well, yeah, because that happens a lot, it seems. Like, we'll see something, but if we turn back to look at it, it's not even there anymore.
So please like, comment,
that's
subscribe.
That's why I rewatch all these videos.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
So that's where all our views are coming from.
Maybe.
Nah, she ain't there.
All
right,
we're good.
Wait, there's a dog food right there.
Right where?
Right on the floor! Right there.
Yeah, right there.
Oh,
right in front of you. What do you do with it, though?
I'm so sorry.
It's called ghostly bits.
You can move it.
Oh, you can actually pick it up?
No, you can just...
I wonder if there's an alternative ending if you finish all your shit.
I don't know.
I don't know, man.
I don't know.
I was going to ask how it ended, but no spoiler.
Oh, trash. Put it in the trash.
It's moving. Barely. No, it's because I'm walking into it.
Oh, you're not actually picking it up? Yeah. Yeah,
what realistic effects?
The baby isn't going to happen yet because the baby's not crying.
I still like going up there.
What if there's words?
Can you actually hear the baby from downstairs?
Yes.
Yeah,
yeah, you can hear the baby the whole time.
We watch a video and you'll know. Your last paranormal. Like, comment, subscribe.
I experienced it once. I don't want to experience it again.
I'm a baby.
Oh.
Jesus.
Oh.
I still have no idea. I know, like,
I still know what that means, yeah.
Yeah, I don't know what it means.
Too spook for you.
Ha.
That was scary.
Oh, look. No, we got poltergeisted. Nuts.
Oh no, somebody rearranged my kitchen and cleaned it. Oh,
oh
no.
You can say.
Oh.
This is the worst.
You know who it was?
The box ghost!
The box ghost!
This is the worst poltergeist of all time.
Oh, that guy's standing at the door.
No, he's Consuela. Consuela clean house. No, I stay.
None of these fucking events are happening.
I stay.
Are you supposed to read all the papers and stuff?
I don't know where the papers are.
You're gonna find them. Open that and stuff. But the paper's at the thing where
Josh,
the atlas
Josh,
is.
Josh. No, turn. No, go back. Somebody that thing on the couch?
Click it.
Get it.
Boom.
Yay.
Maybe you're supposed to catch a certain amount of trophies.
No.
No,
trophies are irrelevant.
I think the bathroom one might happen, though, because the mannequins.
Go back to
I'll head up there. Who burped?
Me.
You fucking smell atrocious.
The
box goes.
I just smell like NOS. Just like you.
That noise is scaring me.
Josh and I smell the same.
Men.
Yeah.
Men.
I fucking hate that show.
Men.
You're supposed to continue. We're going to be a little duo.
No, you ever see the thing on Family Guy where it's like, now back to 2.5 men. It was two guys standing there and one guy cut in half.
Yep.
And he was like, ah!
You don't close the door.
No.
Open the door. It closes the door on you, so you can't leave.
Also, who turned off the light?
You did.
Nope.
Something else did.
Turn off the lights. The party's over.
Look at the picture on the
wall. Wait, let's turn on the lights.
Nothing.
Oh. No, you moved.
Are you sure it wasn't him running?
No, I'm not convinced it wasn't me.
That was sounding like it was moving really fast to be you.
Yeah, but you can sprint.
Stare at the picture again?
Yeah, look at the picture.
That's so scary.
Nope. Alright.
Go look at the papers at the table thingy. Weren't there papers before?
If they're there.
I think they changed positions.
Look it.
We haven't done this yet.
Look it. Die. Called it.
Die, Marcus.
See,
I was thinking of something else, but whatever.
Dick?
Could you imagine?
Yo, does Poltergeist want this D?
Oh my god, guys.
D's nuts!
Haunted house, are you a ghost or a demon? Ghost? That's not how you spell ghost. There's an H in it. Come get me, you stupid ghost.
I got a fuzzy on my face and I can't get rid of it.
It's called a beard.
Oh. That explains a lot.
He's like, oh, this is new.
You're a bitch.
I scared Casey.
Casey gets so mad when
remember that time I scared the shit out of you when you were playing this?
Yes. And I was very upset. What?
Is something supposed to be happening here? This is a long cutscene.
Oh, this again.
Oh, great.
No, is this the same one as last? Oh, yeah, it is. Okay.
Yeah, it is.
I thought it was slightly different.
How do we leave again?
Pretty sure I went back to bed.
Is that how?
What was that?
You might have to check shit out in this room first. Oh, that's a dress.
I got a message.
That is the woman's dress.
It is a woman's dress. Was that there last time?
The woman that died.
I don't remember. Yeah.
Can you click it? Is that a collectible?
No.
I look real pretty in this dress. I have a lot of text messages.
Okay, well, you need to ignore them.
Dude, you're getting blown up.
I know, right?
Phone going up on a Sunday.
No, yeah. So you can just go back to bed.
Yeah, that's how we got out of it last time.
It's your mom.
Yeah, it was my mom. That's why I looked at it. I didn't want to talk to Mama Barclay because I have no idea what she's saying. Banking online target was 55.
What?
Oh.
Yeah.
That's how much she owes me.
Oh.
She owes me money. I went grocery shopping for my mother today.
Banking at Target, 55. What? A thing? Yep, that's a thing. She gone. Thing.
You cunt.
That's not polite.
That has never happened, guys.
No, that's new.
No, that's happened.
Not to us.
In the bathroom?
Yeah.
I don't remember that.
Yeah, that happened to me.
It's happened in the hallway.
No, that happened to me. You did the same thing, and you tried to repress it. It was funny.
You're so cute. Shut up. Turn your light back on.
Oh, yeah. I have my light off.
If you can't see it, it doesn't exist.
It's a good mentality.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
What is that? The TV? Yes,
yeah, yep, it's the TV. Okay.
Can I shut it off? Couch is going to start rising.
Yeah, I think so.
Leave now.
Did you get it?
Yeah. Some ghost.
That noise.
I can just shut off the TV and it disappears.
Alright, it's not in there.
You know what this would be more fun? If we played this game in the dark.
Yeah, let's not.
I'm down.
Sorry.
Fam, turn on it as loud as you can.
I might pee on you, so...
That'd be funny, do it.
I'm R. Kelly, so whatever.
She's like, that's my fetish, let's do it.
Pee on me.
You ever see the, it goes around a lot on Reddit, so you've probably seen it, Josh, the freaking gif of Freddy from, Scooby-Doo. Everybody looks all disgusted, and Freddy's sitting there smiling, and then just says underneath, that's my fetish.
Yeah, I've seen that.
Phone.
Scheisse.
Ring.
Why does this sound like a cat purring? Ready? Just listen. Not the phone, but the...
It's because we're catatonic
gaming. It sounds like... Doesn't it sound like Mr. Freaky Lala? Oh.
Another door.
I think I just saw something in there, and maybe not. I don't know, it could be
there.
Yeah.
I don't think so. Ooh, let's not do that, man. Let's not do that.
What?
That's not a good thing.
What? Oh, yeah, you shouldn't do that.
What? Kiss? It's gotten way worse. Whatever it is, it's not happy. Though. What were you actually doing?
Going in my ear.
Oh, that's funny. Yeah.
No, he's not.
Ew.
That's a kryptonite.
Oh, gross.
It's mine too, it's okay.
Ew.
Are we done?
Josh whisper in my ear.
Pizza.
That's my fetish.
I don't give a shit about this.
Love me some pizza.
This game doesn't even scare us anymore. We've just accepted
it.
It scares
scared.
Casey.
I still get scared.
I think there'll be points that'll scare. Like, the jump scares, I think, will still get me.
Yeah.
I only get scared when I'm playing the game.
There's not even really jump scares in this, though, honestly.
There's boxes now.
Yeah, I got stacked at some point because that's, like, spooky.
Yeah, apparently cleaning my house is a big deal. Like, that's supposed to scare me. I'm like, thank you. I wish.
You welcome.
Yeah, right?
I fixed the toilet.
Well, I've hit, like, no events so far, have I?
No. Kind of. I mean, you got the baby face, but that was it.
Yeah, but the bathroom door didn't slam. That's not the entire
Shouldn't
event.
There be a note in here?
There sometimes is. Over here.
It changes.
Yeah, they change location.
Check over here near the...
Oh, hey, that head is...
Wow, that head moves.
Yeah, it's just like bent backwards. Can something happen today?
Tuesday. I'm hoping so, because, man.
Okay.
Casey, he just kicked it.
No, that got thrown at me.
That was thrown at you.
Club going up
on a Tuesday.
Got your girl in the club. She
leave.
Tuesday.
No, I'm getting contricting. I'm getting contradicting messages from
I got condoms.
Yeah.
I would hope so.
I get my words mixed up a lot, guys.
You know what I do a lot is I'll take, if I'm saying two words, I'll swap the first letters of those words.
I do that all
if
the time.
If life hands you melons, you may be dyslexic.
Ta!
Yeah, so if, like, if I go to say, like, sometimes, like, I go to say catatonic gaming, I might say catatonic gaming. And I say, like, stuff like that all the time. I don't know why. I think my brain's, like, miswired, dude.
Sometimes I can't talk and I stutter. You've all heard that.
I used to drink way too much caffeine. What the fuck?
Chair fell. Wait, go back in there now.
I used to drink way too much caffeine. And in high school, it gave me a stutter and it gave me a twitch. And it was bad.
I like how we were talking at the beginning of this episode, how we don't talk about anything besides this game when we play it. And now we're talking about regular life because nothing is happening.
Oh, things.
No, you just shut it.
Did I shut it?
Yeah, you did.
Shut it.
See?
Dummy.
I'd piss myself if there was somebody on the other side of that door.
That'd be cool.
Oh, that'd be a great jump scare.
I'm just waiting for somebody to do that, because it's going to happen.
That's where it should be, yeah. Can you imagine that? You open the door, and the second you open it, there's somebody right up in your grill.
Hey, man, I played PT on PS4, so... Yeah,
sorry, I'd piss myself.
That game was scary as shit. That was the scariest game I think I've ever played.
Which one is that one? Was that the one you made me play that one time?
Absolutely.
Yes.
That game was fucking terrible.
Screw that game.
Still have it, actually. Ooh. They took it down off the PlayStation Store. I still have it on my system.
But as long as you still own it, it's still good to play. Nice.
Actually, I can't even... Like, if I delete it off my system, I can't re-download it.
Yeah.
That's how deleted it is. But...
Don't ever delete it.
I didn't delete it.
You could probably sell that PlayStation.
Yeah, right? Yeah. I think... Actually, I feel like I remember people doing that already. People have started selling PlayStations with PT on them.
Because PT was super popular.
Yeah. Everybody wants that shit. Especially since they're never going to get the full version. Besides that, you know,
Casey, don't
clone.
Close your eyes. Artie, hold her. She's scared.
I mean...
No, I heard noises that I've never heard before.
Yeah, I haven't heard those either. Oh, God!
Who is it?
I heard knocking and running.
Housekeeping!
Anyway, yeah, it was actually one of the driving factors for me to buy a PS4 when I did, was because I really wanted to play PT.
Something's still knocking.
Knock, knock, knocking on the arch door.
Friend!
Click on the door.
Oh!
I am!
There's two pairs of handprints on...
What the...
Okay, I need to get going, because I'm about to
die. That's weird.
That
Josh, don't die.
Me out, man.
That'd be funny. Oh. Oh, what the fuck?
Why are you in the menu?
I don't know.
Stop it.
I'm trying.
Josh, please make it to the bed. Sprint. Sprint.
I don't remember how.
The
trigger?
Trigger. No, the... Yeah,
bumper?
The trigger.
Bumper.
I don't know what a bumper to trigger
Yeah, it's bumper.
No?
I'm probably gonna die.
No, no. Don't do it.
Oh, don't do it.
Come on. Come on, dude.
Come on.
Come on.
I'm making it. I'm gonna make it.
Come on.
I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna
Come
do
on.
It.
Click, click, click.
Yeah!
I would be so mad if you died from something that dumb.
Yeah.
Proud of you.
Yes. Wow. I just hear moans of pleasure, and I don't want to know what's going on behind me, and it's just Janice rubbing Casey's head.
You're slightly curious.
I love it. I love my head.
Ew, plank is wet.
Ew, plank's wet.
I am the mad bone hacker.
Plank's gonna
swell. Something was moving there.
Yep.
Oh god, it's just screaming.
Casey loves this part.
Screaming.
Sounds like the last time I got laid. Looks like it,
no,
too.
Stop!
It sounds like rape, man. You don't joke about rape.
It just happened.
It just, no.
I didn't rape anyone. I was in bed.
I was just
bed.
Laying there.
Don't sleep.
Yep, because I got up the weird way.
This is the last night already?
Yeah, yep. I don't... Ugh, fucking game, dude.
This game really screws me.
Whoa, picture change.
It's probably the kitchen. Oh, the garage. There's an animal in
trouble. Run away. Shut the fuck up.
Shut up. This is crunch time. Go to the garage. Oh, that picture was different, too. Mm. The one next to the Jackson.
It is different.
Never seen that kitchen. Before. Okay, so go to the kitchen and the garage.
Yo.
Oh, Josh, please, yo. Why? Please, Josh.
Don't go towards
Wait,
that.
Wait, shouldn't you look at the picture since those guys are red now?
Nah.
Isn't it do something?
Nah. Yeah, it's a jump scare.
Oh. Yeah, it, like, messes with you.
But, like, I feel like there's supposed to be more events. God, we're never going to beat this game.
I don't know. Go to the kitchen and the garage and we'll see what happens.
Oh, friend.
Why are your lights, like, off?
You want to turn your lights back on?
You. Must be Italian.
I think Where's that from?
Oh, Christmas Story.
Okay, yeah.
I think we've made that joke literally every episode that we've looked at that box.
I say that a lot, but I always forget what it's from.
Yeah, it's from Christmas Story.
I've never seen Christmas Story.
What?
Yeah.
Oh my god, we're not friends.
It's a classic. We watch it on Christmas. Well, Christmas time, we'll watch it.
Yeah.
We'll live stream it. we'll live stream it. You guys can start at the same time as us. No, we'll watch it with you guys.
Was in. That scared me. Okay.
Is that the one that was in the stairs room that leads up to the
attic?
Here
it comes.
I know.
That's one. Wait. There's another one. Go towards that.
Oh, we're getting things done.
Whoa.
It said you leave.
Wait, look at the wall. Okay, it's the lady's face. Yeah. Okay, get out of there.
Look at the whiteboard. Or not.
Nope, baby. Nope. There's no baby up there.
It's not crying.
Not yet. I'll make it cry. Just look at me. Yeah.
Oh,
that's really
not a baby.
That is different.
That is not a baby.
What is this? This is new.
It won't let me move.
Gonna do something.
Oh god.
It's the mannequin!
Really?
Stop hitting me. Oh my god, it's creepy.
This is new.
Oh, it's the mannequin.
We've never seen this before.
Oh, get closer! Look, it's walking. Oh, jeez.
Come to daddy.
No.
Come to daddy.
No.
I can't look at this.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Don't worry, Casey. It's over, Casey.
No, I can hear it moving, you fuck.
Oh god!
Oh, okay.
Oh my god, I can't!
Oh, the box! It's the box ghost!
This is so new! We've never seen this before!
Guys. No, it happened in my channel, but I didn't stay. I was just like, yeah, nope, and then I left.
Mom.
Did it?
Yeah.
I don't even remember
Watch
that.
Watch back.
No.
It's gone.
Okay.
No?
It's gone.
That was stupid.
Basement! It says basement. There's
one!
Yes.
What was it?
No. That's the bottom of the stairs, though.
It's at the bottom of the stairs. Don't worry.
136.
136.
Go.
We got like a full battery? Hell yeah.
Fuck.
Okay.
Option one.
One.
Option one.
One.
Three.
Option two.
Six.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Can you imagine if the key wasn't in there?
Fuck.
Yeah, shit. Now pick it up. Oh, man. Dude, that was so different. I was not expecting that.
Let's go.
That was spooky.
From this point on, I am not telling you how to...
It's fine on math.
From this point on, I'm not helping you.
That's fine on math.
Look, you can actually move.
Hey, look, we can rotate. Good.
Oh, look, there's a billion fucking mannequins down here. Oh, cool.
I know the ending, too.
I don't.
Turn it.
Do I?
Wait, wasn't one of them burned?
Burn it. Oh no, you have to turn it at the end. You have to light fire to your house.
Oh, cool.
I thought you said you couldn't help.
Yeah, right?
I'm fine with Casey helping because I have no idea what I'm gonna do.
Yeah, battery doesn't matter anymore. So what do you do then?
Go back around.
What do I do?
Whoa, to your left. Something just moved, floated.
I think it was something. No, it's not.
Yeah, okay, I think it's something. Alright, help.
Shit.
Fam, help.
I think you can walk through that wall. No, she's in there.
Why can't I open that door?
It's not a door.
You gotta keep going back into that place. There's something you have to do in there.
Touch
everything.
There's keys. Whoa, what the fuck is that?
It's a furnace.
It's me kicking things.
No, but there was a key on the table.
What about the black thing? Can you turn anything on that or something? Or like a flick a switch or something? No. Mm. Okay, it's just a door. I wasn't sure if it was like one of those old school like big old breakers.
There's a bunch of keys on the
table.
Yeah,
I don't think they do anything.
Oh man.
I think they're there. All right, though. We're going places.
Just go straight. Can you go through that?
No.
Okay. It just looks weird.
It'll open.
Oh, does it?
It will open. Try leaving.
Whoa. Look at the wall. That wasn't there before.
What?
It was red. I did see it.
There was a red thing. Yep, see? It keeps appearing.
Go back. Back more. See it? It's red. It's
the guy.
Yeah, it's the little, stick figure red thing. It, see?
Can you grab a gun on your mannequins?
Maybe the mannequins will do something.
Maybe you can't have the light on. Yeah, try without the light.
Nope.
I'm going to hold you, okay?
I'm okay with that. Can you light back on, please?
Yeah, because then the bloody handprints are gone.
And you get close, yeah.
So try going backwards and then keeping the light off.
No, go up the stairs.
No.
Try to leave.
Cool. Okay. That was unexpected.
Maybe now you can do something.
Because I feel like I'm supposed to go through where this wall is.
You are, eventually.
Eventually. Someone's crying.
Turn the light back on, please, for the love of God.
Please don't leave the flashlight off, Josh.
I like scaring the people around me.
Imagine if the flashlight stopped working.
Well, at least I know the battery's not going to die. I mean, bright sides.
Yeah, that kind of helps. God, this is nerve-wracking.
You know, I have a feeling that we probably should have turned the thing outside and that we're fucked.
What thing outside?
Outside when you go see your dead dog.
No, because they can't make it where you're just stuck forever. There has to be a way to die, at least.
Oh, it's open!
Okay.
I can't go through there.
Oh, but we can see in there.
Now I can.
Okay.
That
not looking.
Oh, spooky.
Not looking, cause she's gone. No,
she's gone. Oh, oh, icky. Oh, gross.
Oh yeah, she's the one with the broken jaw, right?
She has no lower jaw.
Yeah, no lower jaw.
Okay, now search this place. There's gotta be something you can take.
Try the rag.
Because
it's probably a candle or something.
The bottle. Oh.
You have to
Christmas is just another reminder that Jesus doesn't give a damn about protecting me.
Gasly,
Satan's whore.
You need to go back once you find a match or.
Should I not look at her?
Try not to.
She's walking into my sight.
Can you move?
No. I swear to God, if that just killed you. Okay. Hi, baby. How you doing? Well, that's awful looking blood.
All right. You need to light your house on fire.
Ah! Did I just die?
I think you did.
Did I?
I think you did.
No! No!
I can't! No!
No, wait. I think this is part of it.
I can't have just died.
I swear to God.
No, this is part of it. This is part of it.
Okay.
You need to fucking light the house on fire. Grab a candle.
I can't move.
Did this just freeze?
I swear to God, this just froze. Can we call this a complete?
Hell no!
No. Yeah, no. Yeah. No. Yeah. Oh,
you son of a bitch!
God.
Are you kidding? Hi guys, so we just finished Paranormal for the second time.
Yeah.
Problem is that every time we finish it, it crashes right before the end.
Just because.
So yeah, so you're seeing this at the end of our best attempt. Because, yeah, for some reason, every time we get to this one part, it freezes
and crashes.
Yeah, and we can't get past it. So, thanks for watching. But
sorry.
Yeah, so.
This is Josh. That's Casey. I'm Janice. Now you know who we are.
So, yeah, thanks for watching.
Yeah, we appreciate you watching our attempts. We wish we could give you the ends.
We hope that...
We tried.
Yeah,
we did.
We know what it is. She sets the house on fire, burns the house down. Spirits are set free, but we can't show that to you.
We can't provide it to you, so, because it just won't let us. It crashes every time. But you know what? We just want to say thank you for watching, and
we love you.
Yeah. So thank you. Love you.